These are snake flowers from Pittsburgh. They look like your typical snakeskin. I propagated most of these. I had just this little batch here and they went to seed, but I've had these now for 20 years, maybe longer. They bloom after the daffodils. Overnight.